Mr. Dimitri and Mrs. Leggy, my son.
And how old are you both?
I'm 40.
I'm 12.
40 and 12?
Yeah.
Okay. Does it worry you might end up looking like your dad? No, you're right about it.
I'm not obliged to answer that.
Can you actually position yourselves now in your heads at the Royal Variety Show? The Queen's sitting in her box, and you think you've done that good enough for that, do you?
Well, if Prince Philip's there, we're halfway there, because he's Greek as well.
Yeah,
so.
Exactly.
Phil the Greek.
Okay, good luck.
See you in a sec.
Ladies and gentlemen, many years ago in Cyprus, lived a man who loved to dance. He would dance for the villagers, and the villagers loved to watch him dance. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, here for one night only, would you please welcome Mr. Stavros Flatley.
Can I say, this is one of my favourite ever dance acts.
Thank you. Two self-proclaimed podgy fellas. You move quite well.
We had the time of our life. Karen! Did you press play on the record for the DVD? Before you left home?
Have you taped it?
Yeah, she's taped it.
It's all right.
How was that? Did you enjoy that, laddie?
Yeah. It was the best experience
I've
ever
had. I've got to ask. Now, all the boys you had in the semi-final worked in the restaurant.
Yeah, not these girls. We found them. They were wicked. They were awesome stuff. They're much better looking than the boys. They were really good. I've got to say thanks to them. Oh.